All right, guys, your boy Topwater T, a.k.a. Mr. Bass Lives Matter himself, Practical Bass, in episode 19 today. We're about to do a Bass Lives Matter Challenge giveaway, guys. So we're about to give away some tackle, some of Kenny's tackle. We're going to give away some apparel so you guys can rock. So we're about to roll with this today. You guess the total length and total weight of the combined fish that me and Kenny catch. And it's going to be a first, second, and third, guys. So we're going to have first, second, third prizes. The closest to the actual weight and total length will win. So, for example, if I catch five fish and the total weight of those five fish is, let's say, 20 pounds, then you would guess the closest to 20. Well, if the total length of it was 100 inches, whoever closest to 100 inches will win. So that's what we're going to do today, guys. Y'all see me rocking my gear, as always, Trapper Tackle. Rock and reel, you know how we roll. Last Cast Customs, Big Beard Baits, the works, Baller. So we're gonna get in it, guys. This is what you can win. You win some hats, crappy curls, and Topwater T, aka the Meme King. That's what Kenny's known as. You win some hats, different colors. So, or you can win a Bass Lives Matter shirt. So you can win one of these shirts. Stop the hate, pick up bait, baby, and rock and roll with it. We got different colors. We're just trying to move some of this product, guys, and just to make things fun, as always. So, Topwater T is about to get on this water. We going to Area 51 today, guys, so ain't no skunking out here. Me and Kenny will kayak the whole river if we have to, so let's get it. Let's get money. Let him take it. Let him take it. Just go on and eat it, buddy. Reel that slack line in it. Ooh, nice one, guys. Nice one. Just like that, guys. This one got his tail bit off. They down there fighting. They down there fighting, guys. Stop all that mess. They are down there fighting, guys. Give y'all a good look at them so y'all can see. If you can guess. All right, guys. He's missing a tail. Oh, yeah, he got it in his mouth now. First one on board, guys. First one. First one on board, guys. Here we go. Topwater Creek, Tees Creek. Never fails, baby. Got him right in the side right there, so let's see. Let's get some measurements. See if you guys can guess this stuff. See how good y'all are at guessing dinks. So as you can see it. We'll hold it up to the side so you can see it.